Good afternoon. If you can find your seats really quick, I'm just going to take a couple minutes. My name is Greg Kluski. I'm the interim superintendent here in Queen Anne's County, and I am so excited to have this opportunity to be with you today and to be able to, with both of your administrators, as well as your advisors for our National Honor Society program, to recognize you today and to get you a little bit out of your normal environment and to be able to enjoy this great lunch with your colleagues, with your friends, and enjoy, how many days left?
Six days
left until you graduate. And so with that, we hope that you enjoy today. We are very proud of all of your accomplishments. It was great going around a little bit earlier to find out some of the great schools and what your future plans are moving forward after the next 6 days. We couldn't be more proud of you. We couldn't be more proud of your leadership team at each of your schools and your advisors for their endless work that they do to make sure that you're successful. And today is really a culmination of your success. So with that, enjoy the rest of it. I do believe that we're going to go outside shortly for a joint photograph, and that will certainly end our luncheon today. But congratulations, and I look forward to you and your future careers and your future opportunities, certainly to come back at some point and give thanks to those individuals that have helped you be successful. Have a great rest of the school year and a great graduation, and we'll see you shortly. Thank you.